There is a great power in this world. Ancient and forgotten. It transformed fields of bare stone into wonders of life and magic. It carved mountains, drained oceans, and burned skies. It never faded. It only grew stronger. Hidden away, waiting to be found. The stronger it grows, the louder it calls. Others seek to claim this power for strength, balance, control. I was weak then, naive. So I vowed, never again. Few can resist the call of power. Many say I hold too much power. Others say I can't be trusted. Maybe they're right. But the only power I truly have is the strength. let it go.
Look within yourself. What do you see? Is your soul a fading light? Deeper now. What do you see? Look within yourself. What do you see?
Thank you. Sammy. Do you ever dream of a life among the stars? Well, now you can live that dream aboard our magnificent ship, the Morning Star! Let's meet the crew. First up is Malphite, big boy with a heart of gold. First still working on a stamper. Then there's Yasuo, our captain. Nothing faces the sky. Watch. Heads up! And finally, me. Jinx, your trusty pilot. I also like spotted stuff! There's more. We do all kinds of junk, like recreational activities, hands-on medical training, and team-building exercises. Oh, here's the best part. This beautiful and psychotic assassin wants to annihilate our entire crew. Here's a little mess if you left us.
You took what is mine. I will find her, and I...
So cool. So, consider this your invite to join the greatest crew in the galaxy. The only question now is, what are you waiting for? No, come on! Kid, what do you say?